Hey guys, it's me, Blue. Things are going very well. I got to film my my video today for day 3 of the Booktubeathon. I am so excited to show this because I actually got to kind of raid my library today, and so they all got to help me line my books up like dominoes around the stacks, so that was so fun. And my librarian, Sarah, even knocked over the books, so it was a lot of fun. Just want to give a shout out to Sarah and Elaine, my librarians today, and of course to Wheatland Library, and all the amazing librarians out there who do what they do. Like, it's not an easy job. Like, I took out, I'm pretty sure, an entire shelf of books, and then I had to put it all back, and it was insane. Like, I don't know how they do it. Like, I used to know the Dewey Decimal System, but that is not the same for fiction, and that's all, oh my gosh. Like, it was crazy just putting this one shelf, and they do this all the time. Finding books for other libraries, finding books for us, you know, like referencing stuff. It's crazy. It's so amazing what you guys do. So shout out to all the amazing librarians out there. I love you. Keep doing what you're doing. You are doing so good. Thank you. So now I'm going to fade into the book Dominoes. There was a small hiccup, but I kicked it over and helped. So, but it was fun. It was fun to film. It was fun to set up. And so, yay. So here it is. Okay. Apologize for my hair. I just realized I have hat hair because I've been reading my Holly Black book all day, and of course I have to wear my hat while I wear it. So I'm hopefully gonna finish that one, if not tonight then tomorrow. I'd really hoped I'd been on like 2 maybe 3 books by now. I'm kind of disappointed in myself at the lack of finished books, but I started with one that was really hard, so we'll have to see. Well, I started with Curiously Happy, and then I moved on to Tinker Tailor Soldier Spy. And it's really hard to read. Really hard to read. So, but it's good. It's decent. I don't want to say it's good yet, but it's a decent read. Oh my goodness, excuse me. I am so sorry. I also want to apologize for my last video. I say a lot. That is not intentional. When I can't think of something to say, it just kind of fills the silence and it's like, one day somebody's gonna make a dubstep just to me saying in different tones. For now, I'm going to say knowledge is power. Support your local library. I know I did. And we'll see you tomorrow. Okay, bye.